six or seven centuries he stood and braced himself, watching Santa blasting off old Ethelbert the Elf. His eyesight's not too good today, and his taster's kinda queer, so when he helped with Mrs. Santa's cooking for the year, he put ketchup in the gumdrops, mustard in the pie, garlic in the candy cane, I can't imagine why, onions in the cookies, and just to please himself, pepper in the chocolate pan of Ethelbert the Elf. Mrs. Santa waved goodbye to Santa and his sleigh, blasting off to make his trip in time for Christmas Day. And as she waved, she munched upon some goodies from his bag. Her face turned green, her tongue popped out, and she began to gag. He put ketchup in the gumdrops, mustard in the pie, garlic in the candy cane, I can't imagine why, onions in the cookies, and just to please himself, pepper in the chocolate man of Ethelbert the Elf. She tried her best to get a hold of Santa in his sleigh, but he was filling stockings up all along his way. So if on Christmas morning you can taste the stuff yourself, don't blame Mrs. Santa Claus, it's Ethelbert the Elf. He put ketchup in the gumdrops, mustard in the pie, garlic in the candy cane, I can't imagine why, onions in the cookies, and just to please himself, pepper in the chocolate pan of Ethelbert the Elf. Poor Ethelbert had always thought his recipes were tops. He thought that everybody liked some pickles in their pop. So when he heard that other people didn't share his taste, he shed a tear and packed his bag. He felt he was disgraced. He put ketchup in the gumdrops, mustard in the pie, garlic in the candy cane, I can't imagine why, onions in the cookies, and just to please himself, pepper in the chocolate man of Ethelbert the Elf. The letters came to Mrs. Claus from kids in every land. Your goodies sure were different, and some of them were grand. So now she has a special place and a sign upon the shelf for goodies baked by Super Chef Ethelbert the Elf. Ketchup in the gumdrops, mustard in the pie, garlic in the candy cane, I can't imagine why, onions in the cookies, and